Hello, my name is Jeanette Gennaro. I'm a personal trainer, and today I'm going to teach you how to clean a dumbbell. This movement is mostly performed with a barbell, so let's go ahead and demonstrate what that looks like. As you see, as Sam is cleaning the barbell, big error is people like to bring the bar away from their body. Now, however, as you see her performing this movement, you see how the bar comes very close to your face, which can be very intimidating for beginners learning the move. This is the main benefit of cleaning the dumbbell. Now, let's go ahead and get into how to perform this correctly. Samantha is bringing her elbow up and then pushing it down and through. As she comes out of the movement, she's coming back the same way she came in. Perfect. Now let's go ahead and demonstrate it the way she likes to call it, the T-Rex arms. Now this means when you come in, you simply just keep that arm exactly. Look how sad that looks. Let's go ahead and add some power to that. Perfect. So she's catching it, and then she's releasing it once again, bringing that elbow back.